Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Miss Sims New Zealand 2022, live from the Dorothy Winstone Theatre. We will start from 12, then 7, then 3, and then 1 winner. Will it be Rachel Wilson? Or Queen Logan? Will it be Roha Robinson? Or Maisie Thompson? Is it Sandra Kingskit? Or Nicole Taylor? Is Ellie Neskin? Or will it be Georgina Cooper? Will it be Ella Smith? Or Lamora Taylor? Or Dandara Kneecap? And lastly, will it be Lily Taylor? One of them will be the new Miss Sim New Zealand 2022. And now let's welcome the 12 contestants and our presenters of the night, Esty and Charlize Riddington.
Well, what a wonderful opening! Congratulations to all the 12 finalists! This year is very special because we will meet a new winner. This year the level is wonderful and all the contestants are so excited to take home the crown. Charlize, what do you think?
Well, I am so excited for this year's competition. The contestants are all boatful and the competition is so difficult. After the break, let's see the contestants with their evening gowns.
Within Number 5, Chanel.
Rachel Wilson. Queen Logan. Roha Robinson. Maisie Thompson. Sandra Kingscott. Nicole Taylor. Ellie Nesket. Georgina Cooper. Ella Smith. Amara Taylor. Dondara Kneecap. Lily Taylor.
Cordrado.
Welcome back, everyone. It's now time to cut our group to 7 finalists. Let's now meet our gorgeous finalist. Here in Miss Sim New Zealand 2022. The first queen advancing is Hastings, Nicole Taylor. Please now step forward. Rayma Maisie Thompson. It's now turn for Queenstown, Bela Smith. The fourth place, Step Forward. Wellington Idandarani Cow. Yes, you are now close to the crown. Christchurch, Rachel Wilson. To spots left, take yours. Gisborne, Poloha Robinson. One to advance to the top seven is Taronga Amara Taylor. Congratulations to our top 7 finalists. One of them will be our next Miss Sim New Zealand.
papillon rose. Il m'a dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose.
Hastings. Queenstown. Church. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are minutes away from meeting the new Miss Sim New Zealand 2022. The girls are excited to meet our winner. It's now time to cut down the group to only three finalists. Ladies and gentlemen, the top three in no particular order. The first one advancing to the top three is Tauranga the Moritalo. Now we are calling forward Wellington Odondara Nikau. And the last one to advance is Queenstown, Ella Smith. Congratulations, ladies, one of you three will become the new Miss Sim New Zealand. We have come to the end of the night. Please let's give a welcome to Miss World Sims 2021 Audrey Shankar from Malaysia and Miss Sim Universe 2021 Close Aquilino from the Philippines. Welcome girls to New Zealand.
Before we crown the winner, it's time to say goodbye to a wonderful queen. Ariana Ray, our beautiful Miss Sim New Zealand 2021. Thank you so much, Queen, for this wonderful year.
My dear country, thank you so much for this opportunity. I am eager to look far and forward to my future journey. I cannot be thankful enough to everyone that supported me through this year of emotions. I know the organization of New Zealand will have a strong team next year, and I know this is the beginning of something amazing. Big thanks to the Miss Sim Universe organization. Also big thanks to Miss Globe organization, that one that I will be attending soon. Thank you to everyone who supported me always. This journey sure was short, but it was meaningful for women like me who dream every day. My name is Ariana Ray. Once again I say, thank you.
Ariana, thank you so much. You will always remain in our hearts. Okay, ladies, now it's time to meet the winner. We will start with the second runner-up. The second runner-up is Wellington. Dandara Nikau. Congratulations!
Please Tauranga and Queenstown, please step forward. One of you will be the winner. If for any reason the winner cannot fulfill the duties, the first runner-up will take her spot. Miss Sim New Zealand 2022 is
Queenstown.
Ella Smith, congratulations.
Amara Taylor is the first runner-up and will be going to Miss World. Thank you so much, everyone. Good night.
Good night, everybody. See you next year.